chills. Here we go. We're going in. Fertilizers only.
$25.99.
Yeah, that's a great deal there. Alright.
They went pretty quick.
They were nice. I bought one and then, yeah, all my friends bought them.
Oh, okay.
Not all, but I just thought I'd ask. Yeah. All
right. Does he live around here?
Savory. Yeah. Should get some of that too. What do you think?
Yes.
Will we get arrested?
Let's buy some.
Going over the border.
Yeah, exactly.
Let's get some of that. And
the fishing lures.
How are you doing?
Yeah, very patriotic fishing
lures. Oh, those are good. Let's get one of those.
One of those?
Absolutely.
I bought Colette earrings like that one time, and she.
Devil bait.
That's when I learned she didn't have her ears pierced.
Oh, yeah.
Get a couple of these. Much money.
Only $3.
Okay. Hello.
I'm gonna get lots of these.
Should we get a couple of savories?
Yes.
Do you think?
Oh yeah.
Will I get another one? Going back over to clean them out. Cleaning them out of their mouths, Io Savory. This is it. So this is what you don't get on the mainland, is it? This is the section. Now these are very popular.
Yes, they're very popular. The Tunnix tea cakes.
Definitely going to get one of those.
What else? Let's look at the canned goods.
Yeah.
Oh, purity section.
There we go. There's the tat.
He's from here, but he lives in Ontario, and I believe he works in a printing company. So he got this idea, he's coming back. He comes back pretty near every summer. He's a Lovell, though. He's from McIver's originally.
Oh.
Yeah. So he had quite a few of them. So I think the office is store down through the Edson. I know the store metal is Sandra. She's originally from here too. So they're pretty good friends. I'm pretty sure she had them here as well. Okay. See if there's something dry.
Well, yeah, I don't know if you knew Colette, who used to live down there. Yeah, we're friends of hers.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Your sister and husband-in-law just left.
Yes. Julie Mountain.
Friday.
Yes. Okay. I saw them last weekend.
Okay.
So.
Yeah. They were at the foundation yesterday. Yeah. Yeah. All that, she was nice. Very beautiful person.
She was a beautiful person. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're just out at the farm as well.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Visiting.
Yeah.
Okay. Were you to the pig roast when they had it last year?
Yes, I was. That was amazing.
Yeah. Yeah. We did the. I made a machine up for doing pig roasts.
Oh, did you? You were the one that.
Yeah.
Because I know that was a big deal, like trying to figure out how to.
How to roast the pig. It was delicious. Did you have any of it? Were you there?
I went back up at the later part of it and finished cooking it.
Yeah.
But
right on.
When you cook it all day, you lose your taste for it. So, but then that's one of many that I've had, right? Like, they actually got a bigger one. I asked them to get roughly around 80 pounds, but they ended up getting like 110 pound one.
Whoa.
So
wow.
It took that much longer to cook, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Full day, right? And then
it's a lot of work.
Yeah,
it's a lot of work to roast a pig.
What pig roasting?
What's your name?
Peter.
Right on.
Peter Shepherd.
Cool. It's nice to meet you.
Yeah, yeah,
good to meet you. Man behind the pig roast. Nice to meet you.
And
Jerry Lynn Mackey.